Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are a chance!
The big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck wood, and he looks hungry for more.
Any thoughts on the goal?
Well, his most important job there was to keep the shot down, and he did that without any problems. That's good concentration.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Moussa Sissoko.
And it's Son Heung-min.
He's off on a marauding run. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Oh, good interception. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Gets it upfield. Guendouzi goes long. Under. That's the throw. Guendouzi tries lifting it over. It's a loose ball. The ball's loose and he's after it. Keeps everyone guessing. Just brushed off the ball there. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Quick glance and the shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Should have done better, and he knows it.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's Son Heung-min.
Paye.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Throw it. Oh, good steal, he just read it. He's had a go! And for a moment, time stood still.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
And here's Son Heung-min. It's found its way to him.
Goalkeeper's ball.
And it's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but it still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
And it's Payet. Bentancur gets it back. Moussa Sissoko. Guendouzi. Gerson. Still just a single goal between the sides. Lucas Moura. Milik. Good idea, just poorly executed. J.
Chaleta Shah
hoists it forward,
and it's Paye.
He's through the middle. He's had him, and Milik! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Lucas Moura is onto it and can take it up. He gets past his man.
Turns and goes back. Big chance! It's broken loose.
Time for a change in personnel. Lucas Moura goes short.
He's gone for it! And he's whipped it in low.
Lucas Moura
is flagged offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. And here's Son Heung-min. Oh, that's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. And the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Massive leap! Good ball kindly! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
His radar picked up on that very quickly, and he was first to react.
And it's played forward.
Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. Gerson.
Paye.
Brought forward. What does he try from here? Lovely feet. Paye. He could be in here. Oh, that is very close.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Marseille are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think
has a pop! Goal! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now!
He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, I think if they're...
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. decent win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizeable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.